Hey, thank you, and welcome back to the 21st annual Powderhound Preview and Fundraiser. We hope you had a great intermission. These next two shows will actually wrap up this year's Powderhound, and where we've been so fortunate to be able to look at some great movies from Powderhound's past, we also know that part of the tradition is that this is a fundraiser for Central Oregon nonprofits. We've partnered with Saving Grace, a wonderful nonprofit, and we're going to invite Cassie McQueen back up to the stage. She's the director from Saving Grace, to let you know a little bit about them. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Cassie McQueen.
Thanks, Dan, for that wonderful welcome, and thank you all for your incredible support. At Saving Grace, we provide survivors of intimate partner violence and sexual assault with safety, hope, and healing each and every day. Whether it's on our helpline, at our emergency shelter, or through one of our many services, our dedicated team is committed to supporting survivors. Thank you all for supporting survivors too.
Hey, Cassie, thanks for all you do. Thanks for coming out tonight. We're gonna dive right back into a couple great movies. This one's from Max Rhulen, and this is Subsequent. So this next film, it's the last film for this year's Powderhound. And I would tell you that this film really dives in and captures the beauty of Central Oregon and this place that we're so fortunate to call our home. So thank you for all your hard work. Nick Braun, we really do appreciate you sharing it with us. And this is Central Oregon Time. Thank you. So that was the last show for this year's Powderhound. We really appreciate you coming out. We hope you enjoyed this year's show as much as we did. Keep in mind that once the show ends, we're encouraging you to go to pinemountainsports.com, click on our link, donate some dollars to Saving Grace. 5, 10, 20, 50 bucks, it makes a big difference. Or you can really step up, join our community ambassador program, donate $500 directly to Saving Grace, and help support a nonprofit here in Central Oregon that's helping serve those in need. So with that said, this year's show's over. We really appreciate y'all coming out. That's a wrap. We love you, Central Oregon. Thank you, everybody, and good night.